felt this morning, what I feel now, is deeper and more terrifying than anything I felt then. That night.
Was it beautiful?
Yes, it was beautiful. And I kept remembering how much you loved it. And I wanted you there with me so badly. It became unbearable to me. We have to do something before there's nothing left for either of us.
Perhaps we awaken from our dream. Return to our lives.
No. Let me come below. Let me live in your world. Let me try.
Catherine, you have a life above. To leave that now would be to turn your back on who you are, on who you were to become. It must end.
No.
It must.
I don't want that. How can you say that?
To see you in such pain because you dare to love, knowing that I am the reason, the cause of that pain, is more than I can bear to live.
Wait.
In the morning of love asleep and tight are rolling by like thunder now as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel each move you make. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake. 'Cause I'm your
maybe time it seems.